Satra BENZ, 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 Satra. Unde mulți gangster care cred că doar că s-a acolo. What up, fellas? Baylike over here, welcome to my channel, guys. So I just recorded this video a couple of weeks ago, reacting to the Romanian internet. It got over 100,000 views, so I was just thinking, you know, bro, let's just record a part 2. So I just ask you on my Facebook, just give me some suggestions, just send me some links, send me some nice videos, and I'm gonna just react to it. So that's what we're gonna be doing today. The first video, Codrin Bradea, Aparate, Aparate, official music video. Another song from Codrin Bradea.
Și lucra pe camion, supărat și plin de ură.
But honestly, we already know that Codrin Bradea Satana, he's a rapper. But also, honestly, he could be a pretty good singer. Codrin, don't worry, bro. A little bit of auto-tune and you are the next Justin Bieber. The next thing that you send me, o začu sa videle maiča mea, Noaptea Târziu. Okay, what is this? The pass.
O zacuscă vine de la maică ta.
Du-te, dragul! Basically, Noaptea Târziu is just going on a trip and he got a really heavy bag. This other motherfucker is just helping him, you know, because he's not lifting the weights like I do, so he's not as strong, so he needs some help. Honestly, Noaptea, just start training a little bit. Like, you have to be carrying two guys, one bag. It's a little bit homo, but okay, whatever. They just even need to have a break because they just can't keep going on. Basically, Noaptea Târziu is just in this video, he's traveling through Romania. You know, maybe getting to know the other parts of Romania, just meeting the fans and stuff like that. Okay, I'm leaving a like. Good job. What is this? Cel mai tare concurent. Okay, what the fuck is this? What is this? I'm kind of... I don't know what's happening. We got some judges.
Ramon.
Ramon! Okay, just fucking show us what you got, boy!
Veni la Masterchef să vă prezint rețeta aia.
Okay, so they're gonna be cooking something. Just show us what you cooked, bro. I'm pretty sure it's gonna be good.
Bun, ce ai pregătit tu?
Orez cu șofran.
What the fuck is that? It's a fucking pineapple with the rice, some shells, and fucking lobsters. You should be definitely, bro, just having some classes with Gordon Ramsay. He would teach you how to cook because this is a tragedy.
Cum sunt fructele mari?
Pula, pula, pula.
Hai, mă, Ramon, mă, hai.
I don't understand what they are saying, but I think they are just making fun of him. By the way, we used to say in Slovakia that the food only needs the hungry ones. And this is the situation. These guys, they already ate, so they don't really have the need to just eat this fucking pineapple. Sorin Perveșu de pe Tagru Okna.
Am fost acolo, doamnă. Doi indivizi dintre ei.
First of all, bro, just put some fucking tissue on. We don't want to see your nipples speaking. What the fuck is this shit?
Mi-a dat cu băta în antebraț. Eu m-am chinuit foarte mult timp să...
But we gotta say that he got pretty nice biceps.
Fuck, antebrațul ăsta ei mi-a dat de majulit.
Okay, what are you showing, bro? Maybe you just fell from the bicycle. We don't give a shit. Like, who cares?
Și acum, după ce mi-a dat ei cu băta... În mână i-am pus mâna, am luat și o bâta și...
It's just not our fault that you don't know how to ride the bicycle, just shut the fuck up! Mikai de Șocala, re-upload.
Bună ziua, oameni buni!
Bună!
Bine v-am regăsit într-un nou clip! Nu o să mă dau cu...
Just get to the point, girl, we wanna see what you're gonna do!
Ne văd că...
Oh, it's a make-up tutorial.
Ca să se contureze ochii mai bine. Și aici o să facem o formă.
Oh my lord, ok, ok.
De machiar. Produse pentru că n-am bani.
Okay. A regular daily makeup, I don't see any problem with it. Axel Alvarez in Doi. What is this? 4,000 likes? Like, who is hating on my boy Axel? Fucking haters. Axel, show us what you got, boy. In Doa, in Pula. But the instrument is pretty nice, okay.
În inima mea simt multă durere. Nimic nu mai poate să îmi dea putere. Mă lupt pentru iubirea ta, baby. Voi fi acolo să te aștept, baby.
Axel, firstly, I was hesitating, but I gotta say, this is pretty good. Like, I am vibing to this song, the nice instrumental, and you are just going in.
Cu milionul din noroc și atât, desigur că eu nici nu îi aud al
va... Oh, and he also uploaded the subtitles for me. Thank you, bro. I appreciate it. We are just stepping on them haters, bro.
Pare schimb pe viață, familia, nu uit. Fat-o pentru mine, tu ești tot. Ești cel mai bun antidot acum. Nu mai...
Nu te păstrezi iubirea mea cu tine. Oriunde te duci,
încearcă să nu uiți de mine.
But the girl, I think she got a nice voice. Okay, I'm leaving a like. Bro, but this is like the first song from Romanian YouTubers that it started this track. That's kind of surprising, but it's okay, it's okay. This song is so cool, bro. What is this? Oh, this dislikes! Fuck me!
Bine ați venit din nou la clubul Râsătorul. Astăzi vă prezint râsul...
I just can't concentrate. Look at his teeth. I'm pretty sure, guys, that we just found the son of Dracula. If these teeth are not from the vampires, then I don't know which ones are.
Uite așa.
Okay, that's enough. He keeps going up.
Acesta a fost.
I just can't anymore. Nelson Mandela featuring Satra BENZ. My? Nelson Mandela still better than the original one.
I play Pokemon Go every day.
What the fuck is this? Another song from Axel Alvarez? Dragosta Nenšla sa. Honestly, who is producing these beats? Because they are kinda good. Like, I'm not even joking, like this music is kinda good.
Taylor.
Ah, it's a fucking Taylor. Taylor, the son of a bitch. That loser. He looks like a pineapple.
Felul în care mă tratezi în ultimul timp. Nu înțeleg nimic, voiam doar să fiu iubit. În fiecare zi te vă mă binecuvântezi. Tu ești singura care mă face ferit.
What is the vibe? Do you smoke a cigarette, bro? I don't know, maybe you're like 18, but don't smoke the cigarette, it's bad for your health. Just quit smoking, it's nice. Maybe start drinking or do something else.
Te-am văzut prima dată, am încremenit. Știi că te iubesc, crezi la tine. La mine acasă, singur amândoi, nouă de lume.
Axel or aka, oh, his name is Alex and I was calling him the whole time Axel. Fuck me. In my honest opinion, you could be something like the Romanian Drake because I can feel like the similarities. But bro, I fuck with it. And look at these fucking haters, the 16,000 haters just suck our dicks.
Te iubesc și mă gândesc la tine. Iubesc să fac asta, că viitorul sună bine. Mai ții minte.
Shut up. Okay, shut up. I'm leaving another comment. Bro, this song is fire. Damn. Satra BENZ versus Hunch. Satra Saint Arch rock version. Yo. Guys, it's confirmed, Satra BENZ, they are a multi-genre band because they are rapping, hip-hop, trap, rock, bro, they can do whatever they want. Satra BENZ, Satra. Yo, bro, this fucking rocks, this fucking... Okay, I'm leaving like... I fuck with this version, good job, guys. Fellas, so that was everything for this video, reacting to the Romanian internet number 2. Just write me in the comments if you would like to see maybe the next part, just write me whatever you think. Also, please just write me some suggestions, like what should I check. Guys, if you made it till the end, thank you very much. It really means a lot. I really appreciate that you just found the time of your day to check my video. You're the best, love you. Fellas, if you enjoyed this video, please leave a like, leave a comment, subscribe to my channel, join the B.E.N.Z army. Yo. So again, thank you for watching. It means a lot for me. See you in the next video. #B.E.N.Z army. Bye.
The mark of sadness from my face.